Alright, greetings of peace, folks. Welcome to episode 9 of my gameplay commentary of Tales of Arise.
I think there's someone in trouble here.
Well, let's see what they have to say. Yeah!
Yeah.
Alcohol, huh?
Hey.
What?
I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting. All right.
What?
Good.
No.
Using Zoogles to make drinks. That takes guts.
No one would have come up with it before the occupation. That's for sure.
You don't think... The Snake Eyes will hold it against them, do you?
If anything, the warmth might help loosen them up.
Acquired Earth Seeds, huh? I think this may be the.
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
It's in the sky, it's mine.
Swallow
blade. Strike!
Light
and
solidity.
Light. I'm only getting started. I'm not so good with airborne
combat. Here I come. We got fires.
I've got this. Let a marksman handle it.
All yours.
Hear me, flame of fury.
Burning
strike.
Take this. You're finished.
Where are you going?
Pierce through!
Not in your dreams! Mega Ray!
Crazy
Cascade! By the power of water!
It's
light
over!
Astral energy! Let's
try harder! Strike!
First aid!
Back. This one's all mine!
Photon Strike! Lightning condensed!
Ignite!
Mega Ray! Gemini Dream! Do it!
Remote!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
With this, I can become even stronger!
Now where could those earth seeds be?
going no further!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Maybe it's in the alcove of Ice
World. Dispose of the trash.
I never miss. Here's the crazy game.
Pierce through. Slash. Here I come. Here I come. Great.
Next. Damn it. The win.
Pierce through.
Mega red. More for the top.
Barely a blip on our radar.
Ready for the next battle.
So I already got 3 Earth Seeds.
It's like my hands aren't responding anymore.
It's because they're cold. Just a natural reaction.
You talk too much, huh?
Make sure to get some good rest.
All right, we're just trying to replenish our...
I think we've rested long enough. Let's keep moving.
Injuries?
choice.
Burn! One more! Confiscated! Mega Ray!
This one's mine! Photon,
now!
Pierce through!
There!
Slash!
Go!
Pierce through!
Seriously, do it! I'm on a roll! Take it!
It's
lightning
over!
Condemned.
I'm all stuffed up!
Thunder Blade!
Take this! Swarm of Blade! Try this!
Now!
They've really got us on the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your wounds.
Where are the earth,
Right, here goes! Sonic Thrust!
Red!
Explode Torrent!
Here! Flame of Fury! Rising
Viper!
Do it!
I'm not done!
Fold up!
Dance
in the wind! Feel!
Sharda!
I'll be saving this one!
You're on! Here I come!
Now!
It's over!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Alright, I'm just trying to do the side quest, but I think it's in those ice wolves. Although I don't see as many ice wolves as before, I wonder why.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize. Out of our way!
Not today!
Onward and upward.
Out of our way!
Here I come!
Not on my watch!
Searing
Flame!
Swarm of Blade!
Reload!
Try this!
Inferno
Torrent!
Searing Flame!
We can handle this.
I'll be saving this one. I'm all stuffed up.
Where are you going?
Cross Blade!
Pierce through! Slash!
Here's a healing arc!
Swarm of Blade!
First aid! In the wind!
Take this!
Sleep now!
Flame of Fury!
Slash!
I'll be saving this one!
Stardust!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize. Go no further!
Not today!
Lightning condensed!
Sonic thrust! Rising Wyvern!
Hear me! Splash! Fury!
Here I come!
Strut!
It's over!
Hit!
Stunner!
Bullseye! Lightning condemned!
Take this! You're finished!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Alright, I'm wasting time. It's just that I'm trying to Alright, I'm just gonna pass trouble.
Here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
I wonder what kind of enemy deals with that earth. Let's see here.
Stay away from the marksman handle
this! Burn!
Mega Ray!
one's mine.
Next. Take this.
Shield.
You're finished. Take this.
Over.
You're finished. Rising Wyvern. Mirage.
Do it. This is the wind.
River.
Astral energy.
Say no more. We've got the ingredients. Let's get them back to Messia.
Seems about right to me.
Well, at least all our efforts were not in vain. It's part of being, you know, a hook in the game, folks. And we also had the opportunity of leveling up. And we will also try to eat, maybe porridge.
Can't believe I'm camping with a Renin of all people.
Xian saved my hide before. You can trust her.
But you know how much the Renins have hurt us.
Yeah, but Xian's always done right by us, hasn't she?
I guess.
Well, off we go. See anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase after every little thing.
Yeah. Okay.
By the way,
yeah.
Well, we got another side quest here. Just like in Final Fantasy 16, folks, my principle here in gaming is that whenever there's an opportunity for a side quest, let's finish it.
Huh? Hey.
Sure.
All right. Yeah. How's this? Yeah. What? Just great.
Well, at least we got the 135 SP.
They reacted just like we expected.
Yeah. Do you think we'd end up like that if we had to treat everyone with suspicion?
It's like the bitter cold has frozen the hearts of those who live here.
Well, at least we've seen a village.
You're the friends of that man the Bureau agents took away. Please, leave us alone. We don't want any trouble.
Answer our questions and we'll leave you in peace. Where did the agents take our friend?
Sisloden, the capital. That's what they said.
I knew it.
What did we ever do to deserve this? We haven't even crossed the street without looking first. Why are they after us?
Come on, we're wasting time.
You'll need to hurry if you want to get your friend back. Not a single person who's been taken to Sisloden has ever returned.
Hey, keep quiet. You're trying to get us all killed.
Oh, to hell with that. Go on, report me. See if I care.
I thought this Cicladin was a city. Is it a prison camp?
It's the realm's capital. Though when you're forbidden to move freely like we are, there isn't much difference. My parents and siblings were taken by the Snake Eyes. I haven't heard from any of them since. For all I know, they're long dead by now. Anyway, go! And kill as many Snake Eyes as you can for me while you're there!
All right. To Cicladin it is.
Go through Rudher Forest. Is that a cow?
I wonder what we can make with this.
If you can't decide, I'll have it raw.
Hey, wait! Don't eat that!
It's so cold here, huh?
People are really terrified of the Snake Eyes. They've got them jumping at their own shadows.
They may be Lord Ganabelt's lackeys, but for all intents and purposes, it's the Snake Eyes who control the realm. One wrong look, and you're history.
So Zephyr's being moved to Cicladin. Let's cross our fingers we catch up with him on the way.
I mean, the plan was always for me to take you guys to Cicladin anyway. But a word of advice.
Oh?
There's a forest we have to pass through on our way there. I won't lie to you. It'll be dangerous.
More Zoogles?
Wild ones at that. They hunt in packs, led by the biggest, meanest one. My friends and I got cornered by one on our way to Calaglia. That's how we got split up.
We'll just have to keep our wits about us then. The forest we're about to walk through is pretty dangerous. Let's make sure we're prepared before we go further. Rinwell, if you get injured, just let Xion know, okay?
I only have one pair of hands, you know.
Xion, could we talk a moment?
And here I was, thinking I could get some rest. Is something the matter?
The matter? No, no, nothing like that.
Then if it's all the same to you, I'll be going to sleep, thanks.
Is chatting with me really that much of a drag?
I just don't get the point, that's all. Is there some pressing reason why we have to talk right now?
I don't know, I think we should all make an effort to get to know one another. What if there's an emergency?
An emergency?
What if one of us suddenly got sick?
Then I'd cure them with my healing arts and we'd move on.
That's easy for you to say. But for the person doing the asking, it may not be so easy to approach you.
If they can't work up the courage to approach me, that's their problem. Unless you're suggesting I refuse to heal someone for the fun of it.
I didn't say that.
So what then? Quit beating around the bush and just tell me.
Look, what I'm trying to say is, if we're going to be traveling together, it makes more sense to do it as companions, rather than being at each other's throats the whole time.
I still don't get it. But I do understand that whatever it is, it obviously must mean a lot to you. I'm not trying to make things more difficult for you just for the sake of it. So, I'll make more of an effort to talk every now and then, even when we don't have to. Happy?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Then if you don't mind, I'm going to get some sleep. Have a good night.
Didn't get it, huh?
I think it's time we go to sleep. How long do you plan on just sitting around doing nothing, Alphen? Because it looks to me like you're taking your sweet time getting ready.
I'm not procrastinating, if that's what you're implying.
Oh? Sure looks like it to me. You had me worried you'd forgotten our mission. Again.
I know. You don't need to keep reminding me.
Hey, Alphen. I'm already over here.
Right. Thanks for letting me know.
I saw you talking with that Bright Eyes before Lights Out last night. Mind telling me what you two discussed?
Nothing in particular. I just figured that maybe she would open up a little if I tried talking to her.
What? Her? She's a Renin. I know we're working with her, but that doesn't mean we have to play nice with her.
Look, we're all going to be traveling together for a while. It's only going to make things harder if we're at each other's throats. If all we do is bark orders at each other instead of working together, that's not much different than how it is for the rest of us. I think it's important that we all understand each other and work together as equals, if it's at all possible.
Do we, though? Because I sure don't get the feeling she means to do the same.
As soon as Zephyr disappears, all hell breaks loose. We can't get anything done if things stay tense like this. But what the hell am I supposed to do? Well, I guess I'll just have to keep hammering away at them and see how it goes.
Come on, guys. We've got lots to do.
Thank you.
It's like my hands aren't responding anymore.
It's because they're cold. Just a natural reaction.
Rinwa, mind if we chat a little?
Hoodle, let me know if you sense anything. Another day, another gold.
All right, we're gonna go to this forest.
So this is the forest teeming with Zugals you warned us about. No sign of Zephyr, though.
Which means either they had the skills to make it through safely, or we're too late, and the strays got to them first.
Do you say every thought out loud?
Just the true ones. Are we moving or what?
Don't worry, Hoodle. It's okay.
I can barely see enough to take two steps forward without bumping into something.
Yeah. I have to be careful not to miss anything coming from off the path.
This is nothing. When things get real bad around here, you can get lost without even realizing it.
Right, here it goes!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize. It's freezing. I can barely feel my toes.
Let's find a way back up quickly then. Is the blazing sword okay?
A little water's not going to hurt it. Move.
I'm right behind you, Shion. I could easily see us getting lost here while we're trying to find Zephyr. I get this is supposed to connect the capital to the villages. Why has it got to be so winding? And not only that, why are there so many Zugals walking around?
I think they're using... Go no further!
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more fun.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Take this! Eat this!
Looks like it could be worth something.
So high up.
Should this really be here?
No complaints here.
The design of this equipment is really interesting.
Enjoying the I don't like the fact that this destruction is Let's try some different combinations.
Thanks, Shion.
Just doing what I can. We should think about eating soon.
Really? Not all that hungry myself.
Don't make me say it again.
Yeah, good idea.
Alright, we're near the end of episode 9. Well, hopefully this episode is complete, because in the last episode I tried to record.
Moving.
It's gotta be an important Vervena, huh?
What's wrong? Huh? I guess.
Good boss pa ito.
Got it. For real?
Alright, we're near the end of episode 9.
I always love the sound of hammers banging away.
So we are going to just save it and